So I'm here at Sekigahara. Sekigahara is where the destiny of Japan was decided. Here a great battle was fought over 400 years ago between the forces of Tokugawa Ieyasu and Ishida Mitsunari. Tokugawa Ieyasu won the battle through treachery. He bribed one of the enemy commanders to turn on his lord, Ishida Mitsunari. Tokugawa won the battle in 1600. And 3 years later, he became shogun of Japan and thus changed the course of Japanese history. So about 400 years ago, you had over 100,000 samurai kind of dressed like this to some degree, running around here, shooting, stabbing. Good fun, good fun.
Thank you. 終了とさせていただきます。